Tell me what this is.
A fish?
Obviously. It's a Sarcoptera gene. There's no trace of them in the fossil record for 70 million years, and then suddenly one of them just pops up in the middle of the Indian Ocean. Totally inexplicable in modern evolutionary terms. See, Darwin provides most of the answers. It's the pieces that don't fit that interest me.
See, that's why I was wondering whether you'd seen this.
Yeah. We get dozens of rogue animal sightings every year. You'd be doing me a great favor if you could just confirm this is all nonsense.
Just trying to keep an open mind. The last sighting was somewhere near the forest.
Boy's experience proves that there's a concrete landscape on the other side of the anomaly. And I think it's the Earth many millions of years ago.
The anomalies are conclusive proof that the past exists in a fourth dimension as real and solid as those we already know. Our job is to predict and contain.
What's happening to us?
And they fade from time to time, but they never completely disappear.
Well, if that were true, creatures would have come through before.
Maybe they have.
Creature of devastating power and savagery to do that in just a few minutes.
You have a serious creature incursion. A highly evolved ambush predator.
She might know things. Things that could help us.
This is my wife, Dorian. Which is why I wouldn't have to go through the anomaly and bring her back.
Some force out there, rip the boundaries of space and time to shreds.
Look, one day soon, an anomaly's going to open up, and thousands of these creatures, maybe millions, are going to come pouring through.